Good morning and welcome to the University United Methodist Church time of prayer and meditation. We ask that you will take the scripture I'm about to read and this brief time together to meditate upon the cross, to meditate upon your soul, to find peace with God. Our scripture of meditation today comes from Micah. It comes from the 6th chapter and the 8th verse. And here we are told, God has showed you what is good. And what does the Lord require of you but to act justly, to love mercy, and to walk humbly with your God? Let us enter a time of meditation.
Thank you.
reflection of what Micah told us, that God requires that we seek justice and we offer mercy, let us pray. Dear God, how easy it is for me to distinguish myself from them. For the times I believe I'm better than others, forgive me. For the times I put my ways on a pedestal to the neglect of others, forgive me. For the times I avert my gaze so I won't have to look into their conditions, forgive me. For the times I wish they would all go away and live somewhere else, forgive me. For the times I feel no discomfort in judging others, forgive me. For the ease with which I label people, them, and others, forgive me. Let us remember, O Lord, and instill in our hearts from the prophet Joel. Let us rend our hearts and not our clothes, because it's in the rending of our hearts we see all that you have given us. Amen.